sloppy clothes or a sloppy mind.
Hey, dude, do me a favor. Shut up.
Hey man, where you been?
I tracked one of the cars on our shopping list. But the crazy bitch, she drives like the devil. I've been following her for hours, but she stopped for nothing. You'd have to ram her off the road in order to get a chance to get her car, and you know a wrecked car is no good to us. I swear she's playing with me.
Dude, calm down. If she playing with you, then she probably won't get one time involved until it turn ugly. We gotta find a way to stop her or slow her down.
Too bad we can't involve the police. Cause then we could pop her crazy bitch tires and bang her crazy bitch ass in jail for being a danger to my sanity!
You know what? I think I got an idea.
Just about to fix the tire. Should be back any minute.
Okay, careful with that pouch repair shit. It's nasty stuff.
Will do. Later, man.
Man, stuff is disgusting. Oh, shit. All over my clothes.
Just
me up.